Big Brother has called Makosi to the diary room for not wearing her microphone.
Hello, Makosi.
Hi.
How are you?
So-so. Why has Nikki's job become my task? What does her job with News of the World have to do with me? I have a blog. I have art papers that I write for. They might not be News of the World, but I have papers that I write for. You know, it could be another task tomorrow. This is Big Brother. Could each and every housemate take Nikki's thongs and wash them? This is Big Brother. Could every housemate go and rub Nikki's back? It's been Nikki, come on. Obviously, it's not a fair game, so if it's not a fair game, then I'm not wearing my mic. When you go in quiet, you're going to make me cry again. I'm not doing somebody else's job. It's just not happening.
Makosi, it is a fundamental rule of Big Brother that housemates must wear their microphones at all times.
Well, you've just bruised my ego. You have just literally bruised my ego. And because of that, I have taken off your mic. I'm not wearing it. When I saw my VT, I just did not want to come in anymore. And then when I came in, what happened when I came in? I got a single bed, which, you know, I could fall out of any minute with, like, horrible satin covers. And everybody keeps going on and on about my boobs, and I don't have an iron to iron my clothes. I don't have enough clothes to choose from to wear, and I'm having to settle with what I came in with. I just want a new wardrobe. And my phone. I'm tired.
Big Brother would just like to remind you again, it is a fundamental rule for housemates to wear microphones at all times. If there is nothing else, the dining room door is now open.